Hi, Kiki.
Oh, I'm so impressed. What? Like you want me to thank you or something? In your dreams, bitch.
You deserve to be kidnapped. Don't you have something else to say? Just forget that I saved you. I'm sure your father will be a little more appreciative.
Ah, welcome, my friend. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Much better.
You have returned to me my greatest treasure. Kiki told me how you rescued her. You are a woman of great courage and honor. Thank you.
More experience. Of course. Did you ever find out why the Tong took her?
No. I have not been able to find out why they took Kiki. But I fear that it goes much deeper than the Tong.
Well, yeah. I mean, from whoever hired the Tong. Because the Tong were just hired, right? To do this? To kidnap her? But what do you mean?
For a long time, I have been trying to clean up Chinatown. It was a difficult job, but the community came together, and we started to take back our streets from criminals like the Tong. Businesses reopened. Families moved back into their homes.
Looks like you didn't quite clean the whole house.
Yes. I thought that the Tong were almost gone, but then something happened. Their numbers began to grow, and suddenly they had a lot of money to buy weapons. With them followed the drugs and the violence. It is almost worse now than before.
Who's bankrolling them?
I do not know, but there is a change in the air. I meditate, but my spirit is restless. The words of the I Ching are dark and unclear.
I Ching?
Everything seemed to change as soon as...
As soon as what?
I am sorry. I have said too much.
No, you haven't. You haven't said enough. I want to find out what the words of the I Ching are. Well, I need your help.
Of course. What can I help you with?
I'm looking for someone who's gone missing in Chinatown.
Who is this person?
His name is Barabus. He's a business associate.
What else can you tell me about him?
He's a real night owl, kind of pasty, with Tron.
I see.
Save one wrong.
I do not think I could find him for you, but I know someone who could.
Never mind, he's a surveillance geek or whatever it was. Cool. Where do I find this person?
His name is Zhao.
Oh, yeah.
He is the man who called me and told me where Kiki was being held.
Your friend.
Zhao has many connections. He owns an import-export warehouse in Chinatown. Go and see him there. I will call ahead and tell him to expect you.
Okay. I have a few questions for you about Chinatown.
What would you like to know?
Tell me about the Temple of the Golden Virtue. Oh, isn't that where Ming Xiao is at? Is Ming Xiao is there, right? Temple of the Golden Virtue?
The Temple of Golden Virtue has been here in Chinatown for a long, long time. Even before I was born.
That's a long time, you dinosaur.
For many years it was old and forgotten, but Ming Zhao bought it and restored it to its former glory.
Really? Why did she do that?
Ming Zhao holds our culture and our traditions in very high regard. The temple is a symbol of our strength as a people. It brings hope to the community.
Really? Have you ever actually been inside?
No. Ming Zhao receives her visitors in an antechamber, but no one is allowed to enter the temple itself. She tells me that it is a holy place and that it needs to be left undisturbed.
Right. So otherwise I would break the masquerade if he got in there. I'm sure it does. Ming Xia was wise, and I'm sure she can be trusted. That's my answer to him, anyway.
Yes, I think so, too. Many things she has told me have come to pass. I believe she is a holy woman sent to us from the gods to help rebuild our community.
I don't know about that, but, something like that, I'm sure. I have a few more questions about Chinatown.
What would you like to know?
Where's a girl get a gun around here?
Guns? No. Even if I did know such things, I would not tell you where to get them.
I already know.
We have enough problems without telling people where to buy guns. I'm sorry.
I got a few more questions.
What would you like to know?
I have other questions?
Yes. How can I help you?
I don't have an option to tell him about Ming Xiao. I wonder if he would have told me anything else. I still need to talk with Zhao?
Then I hope he has the information you need when you do. You can find him at his warehouse in Chinatown. Yes. How can I help you? What would you like to know? Yes.
Let me just say something.
Yes. What would you like to know?
I can't ask him about Ming Xiao at this point, right?
Yes.
No, see you later. Alright. Sorry, I knocked your vase over, and now your table. I give up. Trying to make it right, man. Okay, I can't do any better than that. For a vampire, I'm pretty clumsy.
Oh, I'm so...
Okay. So off to Zhao's, which I was just at, but couldn't get inside. Looks like now we will be able to get inside. You are to meet with Zhao at his warehouse to get more information on the possible whereabouts of Barabus. You made Mr. Ox happy by telling him that you killed the patron while placing the talisman. You rescued Kiki and returned to Wong Ho to collect on his offer of help. Alright. We can get back this masquerade.
Hey, sorry, man.
Point. So how exactly do I get through here, I think? I wasn't sure what I was looking at there for a second. This is the Foo Syndicate. There's only one way through then. That's pretty cheap.
What's the hops, bro?
Huh. Not so much, bro. Here's ours. Elysium area. What's this? Car stereo. Well, obviously we're going up. Just want to see if there's any more items. Probably not. Zhao, I presume? Oh, we can walk along here. If we can get up here, there might be... I couldn't jump because of the ceiling like that. Yeah, I can't really jump that high. Oh, I can get over there. Oh, and there's a ladder there with more boxes. Hold on a second. Let's see if there is a goodie to find. I want to find it. The ladder is there on the wall. Right? I can apparently talk to him through the glass, but that would be awkward, so maybe not do that. Oh, another car stereo. Did I just automatically grab it? I didn't hit that. Alright, so I got another car stereo. You still have to sell. I got a fancy watch and I think a normal watch as well. Fancy watch. Three car stereos and a normal watch. Yeah, I just sell this stuff. And I've got a good amount of money now, right? 735? Okay, good. Could get some more ammo, maybe a new gun.
Wong Ho called. You're looking for someone.
Indeed. Are you Zhao?
I don't know where your friend is, but I know the Tong are involved. The leader of the Tong, Johnny, he'll know where they are.
And where do I find Johnny?
Johnny's at Glaze. It's his club.
Oh, yeah.
You'll need a password to enter. The password is 725. There will be Tong everywhere. Johnny's office is upstairs.
Thanks. Why are you helping me?
I am a man of my word, and I owe the debt to Wong Ho. By paying that debt, I have made an enemy of the Tong, who I once belonged to.
What are you gonna do now?
You should leave now.
We know it was you.
Do you need some help with them?
Excuse me.
Don't be a coward. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Ow. If I can hack that computer. It's gonna take a while. Oh. Meant to have blood strike, but that always helps too. Let me ow. Guys are pretty tough. You know what'll help me as well? Forgot about? That should help me. Which, if I kill them, I don't get the blood. And I need some blood. More bloods. He's dead. He only appears for a second. Ah, not long enough. Terrible shot. Give to me your blood. Well, poor guy. I guess maybe if I acted quicker, I could have saved him. Oh, there's another one? Oh, I didn't see you. Dead. Oh, yet another. Where are you guys coming from? Ah, I'm really messed up right now. Die! Oh, heal, right? These guys coming from? This area. Huh. I've defeated the purpose, actually, of that. Are we done now? They all have Ingrams. All right. Hopefully no more come, because I'm done with that. Can I hack this? No. Well, there's a morphine bottle, though. Oh, I can move those. Huh. Do I want to be moving them for any reason? There's something back there? See anything back here. Haha, pretty neat. Where's my weapons? Oh wait. Well, this place has seen better days. So they're all Ingrams? Yeah. All right. That was interesting. Who's got the chicken? You succeeded in getting out of Zhao's office in one piece, but Zhao himself was killed. I guess you can save him. You need to get to Johnny in his office upstairs at the Glaze nightclub to get information on the whereabouts of Barabus. The password to enter Glaze is 725, and you better do this without a big commotion. Maybe we could sneak in, I guess. I mean, it is filled with tongs, so I guess we have to. Fish, please. Alright, let's... Oh, crap! I have the blood shield on. Damn it. I'm down two masquerade. Yeah. I wish I had that. I got two masquerade, or maybe three even. When I had already full. When I was already full with the masquerade masks. I wish I could save them up and spend them when I want to. Oh! The hell? I'm gonna die. I got a torch, and now I got criminal violation. Hold up. And in my haste, I was using the wrong gun. I need to hide. And it doesn't say that they're searching for me. Is that a weapon? Oh, it's a weapon. For when you want to get medieval on someone's ass. Well, I guess she saw me with the blood shield, so she attacked me. Just in case. Let's hide down here for a little bit. So I could use some healing and some blood. Glazes it. So E or F will just bring us to glaze. Maybe I'll do that. But I do need some guns. Some ammo. So Zhang's is at 5. So we should look for B. I can just get to where I want to go. It's D. Spitting the fur out of my mouth. Patooey! I've healed as well. That's good. One more rat should do it. There's B. Okay, that's where I want to be. I want to be. I hate when I forget about the blood strike like that. Not the blood strike, the blood shield. So I'm not doing that well. I only have 6 humanity and 3 masquerades intact. Interesting, we got this long tunnel here. Say they're hunting me.
Yeah, crab nipple this and crab nipple that. And
exactly.
I got nothing.
Oh, that's a good magic trick. Yeah, they get scared when they see someone covered in blood. Oh, we've seen that. Wait. No, this isn't it. This isn't... That's not Zhang's. This way, isn't it? A vampire caught by werewolves is deep peril.
Welcome back!
Do I have a question? Do you know Wong Ho?
Yes!
Anything specific I should know?
Yes. If you go to his restaurant on Tuesday, after 6 o'clock, if you ask nicely, they make you hot pot bean curd. Delicious.
Okay. Let me see the weapons. Okay. Uzi 9mm rounds. Let me see. This is my stuff here. Uzi has a ranged combat requirement of 6. Damage potential 18. Base damage 2. Uzi's pretty good. Well, do you want some of my other stuff then? No. I guess I'll just hold on to these just in case. Alright, here, take these car stereos. 28 each. Morphine bottle for 33. I'm keeping all my special stuff. Yeah, I'm not selling that stuff. Fancy watch. And I think that's it. I have 4 blood points in there. Figured I had more. Not selling the ring, as I've said before. Heather gave that to me. A torch. Pretty interesting, she came out of nowhere and attacked me with a torch. Who the hell was that, anyway? I'm gonna take the tire iron. Broadsword. The sledgehammer has a bigger damage potential. Base damage of 3, though. Yeah, the broadsword requires more. The thing is, it has more lethality, the broadsword. But I'm gonna sell it. And the torch. Not that great of a weapon. But you know, I'll hold on to it in case I need to attack someone with fire. Or something with fire. Alright, so I've got almost 1,000. So he's got the French Spaz 15, which I am not good at using. It's a shotgun, though. Yeah. Range is only medium. The The crossbow, of course, has a low fire rate. And you have to reload it every time, I'm sure. Other than that, he doesn't have a lot of new stuff. I might stick with the Uzi. Which I need a lot more ammo for. .25 contains 32 rounds each. And we're full. Alright. Go out this way. I'll load it. I don't know if he reacts. If they react... Sorry, in case I was cut off. I don't know if they react badly to me pulling out weapons. They don't seem to, but just in case. Is this even it? That's my question. That's the Ingram Glock. Okay, so it's here. I'm trying to remember, it's this one. Use. Sweet. Okay, so now we've got... I think I can buy another... round or something.
Welcome back!
Who's it? Yeah. Now I'm full. Glaze Nightclub. More shadows of people who don't exist. That one disappeared.
Get out of my way, man.
I am not in your way. So this must be Glaze.
I don't want to talk to you. Move.
People are rude over here, man. Anyway, next episode, Glaze Nightclub. Trying to talk to, forcibly talk to Johnny. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.